Okay, we are leaving the Trout Lake Ace Hardware store. I had to buy a twin 500 watt halogen light stand so that I could do some work. I can't see what I'm doing in the house, so this will give me enough light. So now we're leaving the hardware store and we are going to drive down and take a look at the I'm going to show you the back road up to Mount Adams. There is Mount Adams off to the left, and this is an organic herb farm. And there is their nice entryway. Up there. Beautiful day today. And there's a pivot irrigation sprinkler. And here's another pivot over on this side. Farmers have all been out here plowing their fields. And this here is just the school bus stop for kids in this area. And here is the White Salmon River. Just crossing the little bridge over this. There's the sign for the Abbey, Buddhist Druid. Not sure what that is down there. And there you have Mount Adams again. Here's one of the dairies here. Lots of dairies in this area. And Mount Adams is creepy. farm critters in this here little field here. Not today. There's some geese over there. I think, I don't know, those are like chuckers. Probably can't see them in the camera though. And antique satellite dishes. Chickens and the sheep and the geese. Last time I came through here, there were a bunch of wild turkeys, and there you see Mount Adams again. The old dairy beneath it. They got some logging operations going on here. This is just a neat house. There's Mount Hood. Let's get Mount Hood in here. Yeah, let's bring down the exposure a little bit. And so, Mount Hood. Mount Adams behind you and Mount Hood in front of you. Lots of water running off the hills up here. There's an old roof or something. A-frame for something. There's that neat little house there. I don't know if anyone's living there. The door's been open for a couple of days. Oh, there's all the turkeys. The turkeys are here. if anyone's living there or not. Pivot irrigation system. Salmon arms. Yeah, that's the White Salmon River.